The final one, Zach, take us away.
Yeah, so let's get to the MVP here. I'm going to start it off, and, you know, we had a great debate on this last week, but here's what I'll say. I don't know if you guys remember, but I threw a conspiracy theory out at you guys a couple weeks ago that I thought the media looked at that stat about Russell Wilson, right? And they said, oh, Russ has never gotten a vote in MVP. We're going to make up for it and give him the votes, because think about it. 2 years ago, Patrick Mahomes should have won MVP. No one's saying Russell Wilson should have won the MVP over him. Last year, Lamar Jackson should have won the MVP. It wouldn't have made sense to vote for Russell Wilson over him. And now everyone's acting like, oh, they're so surprised Russell Wilson has never gotten an MVP vote. What other season do we start voting for the MVP in week two? I don't get it. So with that being said, my MVP is not Russell Wilson. And Lil, it's funny because before last night, I was coming on the show and getting ready to pick Tom Brady as my MVP. I'm dead serious. I think the job that he's done with Tampa Bay turning that team around, I was, before the game last night, I was all ready to come on this show and say
Tom. You and me both. You and me both.
Yeah, I was all ready to say it. But at the same time, with that being said, I have to go with Pat Mahomes. Honestly, man, this dude is on the same level as LeBron. And you could say, you know, he could just win the MVP every year. He has 25 touchdowns and one pick. Andy Reid said it after the game. You're seeing the best of Patrick Mahomes right now, and I totally agree. He bailed him out multiple times yesterday, and when you look at Patrick Mahomes and the way that he's been playing, I mean, 25-1. And then also, guys, you saw yesterday, they have him out of the shotgun in motion, and he threw a touchdown like mid-air. Like, what was that? There is no other player in the league that could do that, which to me signifies that he is the most valuable to his team. No one else in the league could do what he could do. And Lil, we said
maybe Aaron Rodgers. Maybe Aaron Rodgers.
Okay, maybe, but we said it last week, bro. You know, put Chad Henne as the Chiefs starting quarterback. That's all I'll say.
I would say this. I want to jump in here real quickly. I want to respond to that. I want to respond to that real quickly. I'm sorry. But I would say this. We all have our different ways, and I said this last week, of how we perceive MVP, most valuable player. A lot of us look at stats, and that's the be-all, end-all. If we was to go that direction, our answers would look a lot different. If we were to look at a team where, let's say he accounts for his team's offense, he literally, I look at stuff like that. I look at, what are you doing with more or less? That's why I'm going to go with Russell Wilson as my MVP. Now, I know yesterday's game was a little bit shaky, but let's keep in mind here.
It definitely hurt him.
Russell Wilson has a team 6-2 with one of the worst, if not the worst, defense in the NFL with a chance to retrieve home court throughout the playoff. Right now, if at the end of the day, it will be the Saints, but they still have an opportunity, and that's Russell magic. This guy has been not had gotten an award, and I agree. What year could we gave him that award because there's so much talent in the NFL? But what I'm seeing here with Russell Wilson is that he's number one in his team offense, accounting for his team offense. That means he's making plays. Now, don't get me wrong. Pat Mahomes is in my top three, honorable mention. But I cannot overlook the fact that he is being coached by a guy like Andy Reid. I do not hold Pete Carroll to the same pedestal as I do Andy Reid. I actually think Pete Carroll may be looking at another job somewhere in the future. Let me finish.
He's not a great coach.
He's not a great coach. Hold on, I'm not done. Let me finish here. He also has talent to his disposal. His number three wide receiver can be a number one. So granted, I'm not knocking his physical gifts that God gave and bestowed to the brother, but I am looking, when I look at most valuable player, you need to be playing on Sunday for you to win. I don't think Pat Mahomes need to play for the Chiefs for them to win. I actually think an average quarterback can get that roster to a playoff. I cannot say the same thing with Seattle at all.
Okay, but here's the thing, though. It's like you're penalizing Patrick Mahomes for that. You're saying, you're acting like...
I'm not.
You're acting like it's his fault. Listen, answer this question. Answer this question. Would you ever see Pat Mahomes play a game as bad as Russell Wilson did yesterday? Would you ever see that?
In the Super Bowl, I saw it right in front of the eyes, and people that didn't watch football saw it in the Super Bowl as well. Okay?
Even against the Patriots. When he needed to most, he made a plan. His team still won. That signifies an MVP.
Even against the Patriots.
No other
but like
quarterback's
I said,
doing that.
You cannot tell me Russell Wilson if you took him off that team right now. The Seahawks are not a playoff team. That's MVP right there.
Okay, you say that, but
that's the most valuable player.
Hold on. Why can't I say the same thing about Pat Mahomes? If you say that, why can't I say the same thing?
Bro, he has weapons all over the daggone football field.
But you're
of course he's going to make plays.
Fellas, the MVP became a debate. Kenny C needs to give his pick, and I'm just going to throw it in here because it's the same as Zach. Patty Mahomes, to me, undoubtedly, right now is the
MVP. Get in this argument, man.
The 25-1 ratio with the 2,687 yards, you could say what you want about the weapons, but outside, in the past decade, outside of a guy like Aaron Rodgers, the quarterback have you seen, make the plays that Patrick Mahomes makes. Not to mention, early September, mid-September, he torches one of the best defenses in football in the Ravens. 385 yards, 4 touchdowns, 0 turnovers. Patty Mahomes, to me, is the MVP. Patrick Mahomes is the guy.
What is a rough game for Pat Mahomes? What is your definition of a rough game for Pat Mahomes? What, like 300 yards, 2 touchdowns, a pick?
Seattle, wait, hold up. Russell Wilson's rough games that, you know, he threw three interceptions.
Yesterday,
34 points in those games. And 31 points.
Hold on. Yes,
against
exactly.
The Cardinals.
Listen to Kenny C. Okay? He's a smart guy, bro.
So, another thing. Russell Wilson has 28 touchdowns, actually converting on 86% of their red zone trips.
Let's not act like Wilson. We act like Russell Wilson does not have – like, are we acting like he doesn't have weapons?
And I was thinking –
he has a middle line.
But the defense is terrible.
DK Metcarf.
The defense is terrible.
In the backfield.
The Chiefs' defense is terrible too. What you?
It's not terrible. It's average defense.
Okay, hold on.
I wouldn't say they're terrible.
Okay, Seattle. Okay.
Come on.
I have a better chance of Mahomes than the other Wilson.
That's ridiculous. At least know the defense is not terrible.
One thing I'll agree with Lil on is yes, Kansas City's defense is significantly better than Seattle, but that shouldn't have an impact on the MVP race.
Yeah, that's – you're strictly looking at an individual's effort.
Listen, I get it. If you want to say valuable, but at the same time, you have to be fair about it. This is what I mean.
That's not being fair. Russell Wilson is literally his entire team.
I'll tell you how you're not being fair. Because you, like many other people in the media, right – gave Russell Wilson the MVP too early. They were giving it out week 2, week 3, and I think when you're watching him, he blew the game against the Cardinals. He did not play well at all yesterday. You can tell me all you want about him putting up 34 points. I don't care. Did his team win the game or not?
And he had their defense is garbage. They gave him 415 yards to Josh Allen. The guy that you like to criticize.
You're right. But let's not act like he didn't turn the ball over 4 times.
Kyler Murray. I mean, how many?
This is in
Cam Newton. Cam Newton. The Patriots. What are their record right now?
Listen to me.
All these quarterbacks do against that Seattle defense. If it wasn't for that Seattle defense, the Seahawks would be undefeated right now.
I get it. But at the same time, as bad as Seattle's defense is, Russell Wilson has – and you could make the argument that, the Seahawks wouldn't even have been in the game without him. I get it. But Russell Wilson – and I love Russell Wilson, man. I'm not a hater. He has cost Seattle games this season. He has, and you can't deny that.
And he has saved Seattle for the last 3 daggone years.
Right, I get it, but we're talking about this season, bro. We're talking about this season.
I'm going to come up with my receipts before Cam getting here. I know Cam got a lot to say. I'm going to get in here. But I'm coming with my damn receipts. Because first of all, I'm going to re-roll the clips if I have to. You was never Russell Wilson bandwagon. You already been said they gave it to him too early, so you had an agenda. Can you see, when we say who was the best quarterback in the NFL, when 98% of the daggone universe was saying Russell Wilson, you said Pat Mahomes. Y'all had y'all mind made up on who y'all was going to get the MVP to, and it's showing up today.
No.
I have my receipt.
Here's where you're wrong.
Take us away. Any
other football fan
don't
out
be hating because they beat the Packers the last,
Mahomes
you know, all of
years. Wilson.
Like, look how you playing this season. Come on, like, you're not going to take away. I'm not taking anything away from Wilson. Just Mahomes is playing better than Wilson at this point. Look, the last 2 weeks, Wilson played like shit. He's playing catch up. He's playing catch-up. Unlike Mahomes, like, okay, no problem. We could be down this much, and boom, he brought his team back to victory.
Yep, absolutely. And I just think at the same time, Lil, you're still not really understanding what I mean here when I say by penalizing, right? I understand your argument of you could take Russell Wilson off the Seahawks and, oh, they would just be an average team. But at the same time, that's not happening here, you know? You can't do that because it didn't happen. So
I'm just not going to – listen, I'm just not going to look at somebody's situation and look at another person's situation and think that's not a factor. That's idiotic. Right, okay, if I'm hiring somebody at a job and you know, you had everything, right? You had everything, so you was able to be more qualified because you have everything compared to somebody who doesn't. That's unfair. So okay, I'm looking at what Russell Wilson has, and I'm looking at what Pat Mahomes has, and I'm looking at both their stats.
Exactly, but that is
hold up, I'm not done. I'm looking at both their stats combined with that. It's a combination of things. I'm not putting all my eggs in one side of the stat line. I'm looking at the thing as a whole. I'm looking at everything.
That's the problem, Leo.
And that's why Russell Wilson is my MVP, and I'm not taking that back.
That's what I said when we talked about this. That's the problem with the award. It's too based on statistics. Last year, you're not going to not give it to Lamar if he leads the league in passing and not passing, but is a dual threat and has 1,500 yards rushing the football. You're not going to give that to another guy just because, oh, his defense is lackluster, so he keeps him in the game.
Well, I understand what you mean when you say
– I totally get your points, Leo.
Yeah, we get your points. It's just –
Russell Wilson, the MVP, like, that's what I said. You came over here and you started off your segment talking about popularity, which I understand. That's what it is. No, but most viable player needs to be the viable that the value that you have to your team.
It
that
should
if you wasn't there today,
it
if you wasn't there it today, will, your team will suffer. All right, okay. Your team will suffer. That's right, what right. I look at MVP. All right, that's not an MVP right there. That's the most valuable talent, and that should be in a discussion. But when I'm looking at Russell Wilson and I'm looking at that daggone Seahawks team, the fact that they are 6-2 with a dead last defense should tell you all you need to know about Russell Wilson's value. That's all I'm saying.
Okay, but at the same time, I think
they're 6-2 with that bad defense. With how is that possible in an NFC?
Okay, I get it, but at the same time, you look at it though. I hate to be the guy that does this, but with better quarterback play, they could be 8-0.
And the Chiefs are 8-1.
That's ridiculous. Yeah. That's ridiculous that ever came out. Disrespectful to Russell Wilson.
Wait.
All right.
Well, I'm going to be honest. You know, in big time moments, Pat Mahomes has been better than Russell Wilson this year.
Yeah.
All right. First of all,
games like that.
Are we going to talk about all the clutch? They both had clutch games, so we're not going to say who's better in clutch moments because Seattle. Remember what they did against the Vikings. Remember what they did against the Patriots.
Remember
all that. All that is there. So we're not going to do that because I can go tit for tat. If you deliver a left, I can deliver a right. With that statement right there.
Back up.
The fireplace is burning logs.
Okay. How many?
Not because I already feel that y'all had your mind made up. I already know. I'm a smart guy. I listen to everything that was said throughout the whole show.
I'm throwing the stats right back at you. Listen to this, though. At the same time, you say, you know, you can't say definitively.
Once y'all saw that little outlet to give Mahomes the MVP, y'all ran with it. Y'all was happy. Y'all was happy about it. Listen, Russell Wilson is still the MVP.
Hold on a second. This is what I'm basing off, bro. How many games in the fourth quarter have the Chiefs and Seahawks had, both teams this season, that have been tied that the team ended up losing? Because when you look at it, Russell Wilson blew the game. I'm not hating. I'm just stating facts, bro. He blew the game against Arizona, and he had 4 turnovers yesterday. I don't care that they had 34 points.
That's going to damage your candidacy, undoubtedly.
Wow. And Mahomes would never do that.
One game. Like I said, their defense put up 44 points. That's what we're not looking at.
Talk about MVP in
the right. If the Chiefs' defense was as worse, they'd be in the same predicament. Let America decide. Let America decide in the comments who the MVP is. Because I'm done.
Let's let the In the Huddle fans decide.
I'm done. I made my case.
In the Huddle fans decide. Is it Pat Mahomes or is it Wilson right now?
I made my case. My case is closed.
Make your choice.
No more, Your Honor. No more, Your Honor.
Episode 72 of In the Huddle is in the books. The fans will decide.